Morning students, yesterday I have told you about different properties related to integers. Now today I will explain some questions related to integers and try to understand. This first I am showing you, it is based on addition. Here one positive and negative integer is to be added. So plus into minus will become minus, that is 15 minus 8, if your answer will be 7. Here both the integers are negative and in center there is sign of plus, means it is addition. So first remove the bracket, plus into minus will become minus, and first is minus 15, so write minus 15. Minus 15 minus 8 is equal to minus 23. Since sign are same, the numbers get added. Now here minus 15 plus 8 is equal to minus 15 plus 8, that is minus 7. So you will put the sign of greater number and you will subtract the numbers, the smaller from greater. Now the fourth example, both the integers are positive and they are to be added. So 15 plus 8 is equal to 23. Now in case of subtraction, we take the same numbers. First 15 minus 8, so it is 7. Now second, I take first integer as negative. Minus 15 minus 8 is equal to minus 15 minus 8. So sign both are negative, so negative sign, 15 and 8 is equal to 23. Now third example, here both the integers are negative and you have to subtract. So after removing bracket, you will get minus 15 and minus into minus, that is plus 8. So minus 15 plus 8 is equal to minus 7. So sign of the greater number again, and number will be subtracted. Fourth example, 15 minus minus 8. One of the integer is negative. So after removing bracket, minus into minus becomes plus. So it is 15 plus 8 and you will get answer 23. So this is addition and subtraction difference for integers. Now we come to question answer. These questions are related to your R.S. Agarwal book. So question number 1 of exercise 1A, evaluate. Here addition, first one is addition, 15 plus minus 8. So it is equal to, removing the bracket you will get minus 8. So 15 minus 8, that is equal to 7. Third question I have done, here both the integers are negative and they have to be added. So minus 7 plus into minus is equal to minus. So minus 7 minus 23 is equal to minus 30. And rest of the question, means from 1 to 4, you have to do yourself in your class or copy. Now we come to question number 2. Find the sum of. Here also it is addition. 153 and minus 302. So you can write in place of and, you have to put positive sign. So 153 plus minus 302. So plus my plus into minus is equal to minus. So 153 minus 302, that is equal to minus 149. One more example I have done, that is minus 2035 and 297. So write the number along with its sign, that is minus 2035 plus 297. And after subtraction of the number, you get sign of the greater number, and the number you get after subtraction is 1738. So in this question also, 1 to 4 you have to do in your copy. Now find the additive inverse of minus 83. So minus 83 plus 83 gives 0. So plus 83 is the additive inverse of minus 83. In this, only 3 questions you will do in your copy. Now I am going to tell you about subtraction. Subtract 28 from minus 42. So first you will write this number, minus 42, and you have to subtract. So you will put negative sign and then write 28. So minus 42 minus 28 gives you minus 70. sign will be same and number will get added. Now here minus 36 from 42. It means first you will write 42, then you have to subtract, put the sign of subtraction, and then write the number along with its sign, that is minus 36. Minus into minus will become plus. So number became 42 plus 36, that is equal to 78. Now these are the questions of NCERT book. In question number 1, you can see in your book here temperature of Bengaluru is 22 degrees Celsius, temperature of Ooty is 14 degrees Celsius, temperature of Shimla is 5 degrees Celsius, temperature of Srinagar is minus 2 degrees Celsius, and temperature of Lahul Spiti is minus 8 degrees Celsius. And based on this, you can solve all these questions. Now we come to question number 2. In a quiz, Jack is scored these numbers, that is 25, minus 5, minus 10, 15 and 10. This is the question, 15 and 10. So what is his total at the end? So his total at the end will be, write all the numbers, 25 plus, minus 5 plus, minus 10 plus, 15 plus 10. These are the marks scored by Jack. So in next step, just remove the bracket, you will get 25 minus 5 minus 10 plus 15 plus 10. Now you bring all the positive integers together. So minus 25 plus 15 plus 10, and these two negative integers together, that is minus 5 minus 10. Now in the next step, if you add all these three numbers, you get 50, and you add these numbers, you get minus 50, and your total marks obtained by Jack is 35. Now I'll continue in the next video.